Today, I am doing house part 5. Wait, what is Daisy Petals doing here? What are you doing here, Daisy Petals? I'm here to watch over some babies. Babies? Wait, I see something about this. Whoa! LOL dolls! Whoa, guys, I just saw it randomly behind the pillow. And I also have some scissors just in case I need help with the scissors. So basically what these are just cute little babies inside. This is series 1, wave 2. And we have a secret message, collectible stickers, a bottle, shoes, an outfit, accessory, and the doll. And it doesn't have to be that bottle, that those shoes, that outfit, that seeing glasses, and this doll. It can be any kind of doll. So let's get it on open. Whoop. Let's get it on open. Opening the LOL doll. Ooh. Ooh, our secret message. Ooh, I think this is Class Clown. I have not gotten Class Clown yet. Let's keep going. Ooh, this is a hard one. I don't think I should get my... Okay, I'm getting my scissors out now. It's like, it's getting hard. Okay, maybe that snip will make it easier. Snip maybe a little easier. Woo! Good. And I think we have our collectibles. Ah, I'm tearing up the collectible stickers. No. It's hard to get them out sometimes. Well, I didn't tear off any of the stickers is a good thing. So there's our stickers. I tore up, but that's okay. Okay, Blair, you get off. Oh, it looks like we have a blue ball. I had a pink ball, so. Okay, looks like our little friend that we could get is saying, howdy, keep going, partner. That's one of the LOLs we could get. Let's see what bottle it is, because you can see all the little bottles. So it's kind of obvious that you're about to find a bottle. Kind of obvious. See? Look at that blue ball there. It's kind of obvious you're about to find a bottle. See? Little bottle. So let's get it on open. Woo-hoo. Get this on open. Oh, cool. A black little coffee mug. I think I know which one this is. If you don't, guys, keep watching. I've had a lot of experience. I know which one it is, I think. I think I know. Royally excited! That's one of the ones we could get, but I don't think that's the right bottle. Okay. That is the shoes. If I am right, I think I know who this is. If I'm right, I do know who this is. And I think people get this one a lot. I think I am right with the little shoes here. That's kind of getting it obvious. Once I see the alpha, I will know. Meow! Hang in there, baby! Little kitty cat. Ooh, we're gonna see the outfit. Hopefully I don't get a duplicate because I only have one after this. I have two after this one. Hopefully I'm right who this is. I'm seeing the outfit. I'm pretty sure I know who this is. Yep, I know who this is. If you don't know who this is, guys, keep watching. I know who this little baby is. Woo! And I know her little accessory if I know who she is. They are. But I'm not going to tell you in case you don't know, guys. Cute little black sunglasses. Oh, that's way too hard. Okay. Get the little baby out. Fresh, get you on it. You're up. There you go, Fresh. Woohoo! I want to put her sunglasses on. Just because I want to. Woo! Little sunglasses. Oh, gotta get that behind her. That. Oh no, BB Fresh. Let's see what you can do. I'm ready. Okay, guys. I got a little bit of cup of water over here. So let's see what BB Fresh does. Fill up her water bottle. Going in there? They're going in there. Wait. Maybe I have to feed her. Oh, there. Now I know water went out. Ah! It's not working. Hi, I just gotta be careful. Ah! She's shooting tears! Oh no! You see that line? That's tears. Ah, she's shooting tears! Okay, BB Fresh, do you want a friend? Let's get that other LOL doll open for Fresh to hang out with her little friend. So, have the same thing. LOL doll. That was easier. Oh, we have our secret message. Hang in our secret message. Oh, do we have class clown again? I don't know if that's a bad thing or a good thing. That's my second class clown. I don't know if it's fresh again. I really hope it's not. I really hope it's not fresh again. Howdy. Hang in there, partner. Oh, no. It's the same color ball. Wait. Hope it's not the same bottle. I really hope that. It better not be fresh again. I mean, I really didn't think when I got these at the store that I'd get a duplicate. Okay, this doesn't feel the same. So I don't think it's fresh. This definitely is not fresh because it's a white bottle. It's plus not. It's not a coffee one. Looks like Royal Honeything royally excited. Getting closer. Score! Sometimes these secret things surprise it, but wait, is there anything else? Nope. Nothing else to say. I think I might know who this is, but I haven't seen people open it as much as the others, so I'm just not sure. Wait, I hardly feel anything. I hardly feel shoes. But I know there is something in here. Because I did feel it. I felt two little things. Oh, look at that. It's got black lines. Thought it might be Miss Baby, but I know she doesn't have shoes like that. Or she might. I don't know. Once I see the outfit, I will know who it is. Hang in there, baby. But guys, I'm so excited. Whoa, this is hard. You can see the blind bag hanging out there. Ah, I dropped it. Wait, I think this is the one I was thinking of a second ago. Nope, it's not. It's not, guys. It's not. Ooh, I think I know who this is, and I don't have her. Woo! People do get this one a lot. I can tell you that. Whoa! So we have a fresh there. Wonder what she can do. So let's get all dressed. Wait, where's her outfit? Oh no! I lost her outfit, guys! Ah, guys! Oh, there it is. It's hiding in the trash. Whoa. Okay,
Daisy swing, get your outfit on.
Her hair is pretty cool.
Head full zipper.
And now, where is our headband? There it is right there.
When I saw two class clowns, I'm like, oh no, this better not be fresh again. But nope, it's Sis Swing. Yay, Sis Swing.
I'm glad I didn't get a duplicate. But I kind of knew I wasn't going to get a duplicate because I only had one. I had Fancy. So, I had Fresh, Sis Swing, and Fancy now.
Wait, I got confused whose shoes and whose.
Here we go.
Well, Sis Swing's shoes.
And I don't even need a checklist to see who it is. I've memorized them.
So,
got her shoes on.
Woo, LOL.
So, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. But we're not done yet. Gotta see
what Sis Swing
can do. But on our little checklist here, our little checklist, I have a other checklist, but okay, so we can say, do we have a spitter? I don't know if we have a spitter yet. This is my brand new checklist, so I'm just going to mark them off. I have this one right here. So let's come over here to my bottle of water. Where's her bottle? There's her bottle. I can't use freshie bottle for you to swing. Here we go. Little mason jar. Little white mason jar. Fresh is just hanging there. Just watching to see if she'll get a friend. Okay, guys. So let's see what she does.
Ooh, she pees! Ew!
I see why she was a class clown. Because she pees in the classroom everywhere. Okay, Daisy Petals, do we have any more? I don't think so. Ouch. Daisy Petals, you okay?
It's okay, girl. It's okay. It's okay. Bye, everybody.
Hope you enjoyed the video.